Hey guys, this is Roger Daviston, personal development coach, cognitive behavioral specialist. Just helping you think differently about how you think, because you usually think, you feel, you do. Just help you think differently. And today I want to talk to you about conflict, boundaries, and how to correct another person. Stand by, let's go. Conflict is normal in your life, in your business, and if you don't confront it, it can wreak havoc in your system because things that aren't addressed that bother you build up and you build resentment, get angry, and relationships have a tendency to collapse if you just don't, you know, unresolved conflict. So as a leader, if you're the owner of your company, there are things going on that you're not pleased with. It's your responsibility to go to the person directly and tell them what you're not pleased with. But sometimes it's really difficult to do because we're afraid we're going to step on somebody's toes. We're afraid we're going to make somebody mad. We're afraid of their emotional response. But they can't read your mind. So if you've got a situation in your business or your personal life that you don't like, go directly to that person and talk to them about it. I like to think of it as four steps. So you don't judge the other person. Just tell them the facts, what you see and hear. Tell them how you feel about what you see and hear. Ask for what you want and give them the benefits or the consequences to granting your request. So yeah, that's how you do it. You just go directly to the person that does that. Yesterday, I had a conversation with an owner of a business, and he reached out to me. Man, I got a lot of issues with this, a lot of issues with that. I just listened to him for an hour, and bottom line is, some of the techs and some of the crews are doing some things that he didn't want them doing, and they can't read his mind. He thinks it's common sense, and it may be to him, but he still has a responsibility to go to them directly and tell them, this is what we're doing, this is how I feel about what we're doing, this is what I want to change, here are the benefits to changing it. It's really that simple. Don't worry about stepping on people's toes, but some people don't know how to receive correction. Hey, listen, if you think Roger can help you, reach out to me, rogerdaviston.com. On the right-hand side, down at the bottom, a link will come up. Grab a time. I'll be happy to talk to you, see if I can help you. Hey, God bless.